2018 roadmap leaked, P20 to launch early next year report. Huawei's 2018 product roadmap has been leaked earlier than expected. The leaked roadmap comes directly from Israel's Alpha Telecom, via Gadgety, who happens to be Huawei's licensed importer in the country. In the first quarter of 2018, the Chinese company plans to launch the Mate 10 Pro and Mate 10 Lite available in more global markets. Besides that, there are three new devices being planned to launch in the Q1, Maya, Salina, and Honor 1. These devices are currently being referred by their code names and not the marketing names of the phones. The roadmap also suggests the arrival of the A2 band, and new Huawei Scale body scale, and the Huawei 360 camera. Then there is the Huawei B618, which appears to be a wireless charger. In the second quarter, Huawei plans to bring the new P series to the market. Like the last year, the company's P series will be divided into three smartphones, P, P Plus and the P Lite. Until now, it has been claimed that the next P series smartphones to be marketed as the P11 and P11 Plus. However, according to a report by Gadgety, Huawei will instead call the device as the P20 and will be launching the P20 Plus, P20 Lite and the regular P20. The company is likely to launch the P20 at the annual Mobile World Congress, MWC, which kicks off in February next year. Also read, Huawei P11 could feature a triple-lens 40MP camera co-developed with Leica, report along with the three new smartphones under the P series. Huawei is also expected to a second Honor phone, as well as the Huawei B525 wireless router. The third quarter looks like not so exciting for Huawei, as the company hasn't planned much, barring the launch of a third Honor phone. In Q4, however, Huawei has plans to refresh the Mate series, as well as a new Honor smartphone. For all the latest technology news, download Indian Express app.